the Spit and Chew channel, Tony Mamaluke, the wannabe full-blooded Italian, taking on Chili Willy. Is Mamaluke looking for a test of strength? Mamaluke goes downstairs, sneaks in the right hand. Chili Willy puts on the brakes, reversal. Mamaluke rolls through the clothesline, gets caught. Nice counter, Tornado DDT. Gets himself a two count.
That would have been a great victory for Mamaluke, especially in front of Chili Willy's hometown fans here in Danbury, Connecticut.
Is he from never mind. What elevation! Mamaluke launched up into the lights by Chili Willy. Brutal knee to the midsection. Mamaluke set for the ride. And there's a butt-butt.
But what?
But nothing. Mamaluke went down hard. Chili Willy now cinching him up. And plants him hard, hooks the leg. It's over. Just like that, Tony Mamaluke blows another opportunity to become a member. It's the Sicilian Shooter. And little Guido plants the kiss of death on Chili Willy. Trying to dislocate the elbow. The Sicilian Shooter has gone nuts. And now Guido has taken down the extreme official HD Lowe. He's trying to snap his arm off. Here comes Bulls Mahoney. Down goes Mamaluke. Down goes Guido. Sal is still up. Everyone goes down. But the 6'8", 600-pound Big Sally is still on his feet.
He may be on his feet, but not for long. Bull has that chair.
Guido with a low blow from behind. Both boots in the face of Bull Mahoney. And now Mamaluke. And Guido laying out Bulls Mahoney. He is wide open, and the 600-pounder is on the second turnbuckle. Big Sal drives his skull into the open ribcage of Bulls Mahoney. What in the hell is that? Oh, my God! Whipwreck is out of his mind!